ploy. Level 10. Difficult. I ain't going any higher.
Let's do this.
Let's do this, people.
Relax, agents. Oni is with you.
This is stupid. Yeah. Jesus. Gives you more XP. We'll start the next main story mission here. I'll probably do one of those and probably a few more agent missions.
Hello, land of the morning calm.
Okay. Missions. Go. Shit. Vehicle.
Be afraid to
go.
Open the arrow, as they say. Let's see what this baby can do.
Agent, there have been a number of Nijon weapons around the city that appear to be emitting large quantities of dark matter. It is imperative that these weapons are destroyed before Nijon is able to use them.
I'll probably get completely wrecked on this difficulty.
What's this doing just floating here?
I've played on a hard difficulty on a few games in the past.
Guess I'll hold on to this.
Well, I tested it out. I didn't play the full games in that. Like, way before I did YouTube, and I thought it was just stupid. Look at this.
Being around this shit isn't gonna make me go a third arm out of my ear, is it?
You'll be fine.
Did I destroy it? I must have. Did you see that? I almost died. Unbelievable.
Oh, good.
This is difficulty level 10. I'm only doing it though because of XP. I'm going to be putting the difficulty back to fucking specialist. What in the hell?
Analysis of the dark matter signatures now. Keep up the good work.
Chief! Fuck off.
Last one, Agent. These readings are very informative.
You gonna tell me, or you're just gonna continue to keep me in the dark?
We don't need you worrying for nothing.
I Get in. Eat.
Let's see what you got. That it, really?
Last one, is it? Okay. How's this gonna play out then? How's this? Yeah, you see, you can't. Yeah.
Come back soon. You know what? Maybe you find someone else to do this. Someone less concerned about personal safety and worker protections.
You are right. Come back to the Ark. Relax in the decontamination chamber. I'll call in Scheherazade to finish this for me.
There we go. This difficulty, I really don't. It's hard difficulty. Next difficulty setting from normal. Dimensions of the Ninja.
They say that every woman has a story. I have millions. The problem is knowing which ones to tell. My past is no less shrouded than my face. That's how I prefer it. For others now they know whether I'm smiling or crying. But these days I do little of either, and few of the stories I choose to tell are true. People will know why I fight. But for now, my secrets are safe with Persephone. The only woman I've ever met who has more stories than I do.
My sister. Shit, Schizo. What the fuck?
Well,
that sword.
Are you reading me?
Indeed I am.
That plastic sword.
The line is secure?
Miss Brimstone. So formal. Does that mean I may call you by your last name?
Sure you may, if you can ever find out what it is. I see you've put a destination on my sin. Care to tell me about it, or should we leave it as a surprise?
As you already know, Legion's Ministry of Pride is currently active throughout the entire city, and I fear we have only scratched the surface of their diabolical plans.
And all these diabolical plans utilize dark matter, is that it?
Exactly. And you know what agitating that much dark matter can lead to.
I do indeed. I look around and report what I find.
Vacuum cleaners on the rock. Got him. Sorry. Fuck. What's a...
You are in the area, Scheherazade.
Yes, yes. You needn't hold my hand like you do the others, Persephone.
Then I will leave you to it.
Oh my. Look who has come to greet us, children.
The children. Shit.
L stands for losing, for that's all they'll ever know. A stands for enemies. They are my favorite foe.
Oh my god!
G stands for gunner. Lenny is destined to fall.
Look at this!
I stand not for intelligence, because their minds are
too small. Oh my god!
O stands for overwrought. Their schemes lack subtlety. N stands for no more, but that soon as they shall be.
Shahrazad.
It's just a tiny tear, Persephone. Nothing to worry about. Yet. No time to talk, Persephone. More friends have come to play.
Blindside blades. Oh god. Yep.
You have your amulet. You can close the rift.
I never leave home without it. Let Mama tuck you away somewhere safe.
Fuck you.
I have indications another rift has just appeared.
I'm playing on bloody level 10, difficulty 10, and fucking I'm actually doing, not bad. Is it easier than fucking normal, isn't it? It's just probably the missions easy. Getting lucky, yeah. That's all it is. That's what I say it is, because it fucking is. It's all it's about.
You know, I'm far more interested in the tale of the Veiled Woman.
Friggin' oath.
Are you familiar?
It's not right how the quickness, though, the attacks. This character.
She has no name, no homeland, speaks multiple, often contradictory tales of her past, and none have seen her face.
Fascinating. Do I know her?
I bet I could plow right.
Is it? Fuck, is this car got like a hose attached to it or something? Fuck.
And if you need me, just call.
Swooping in, like a bird, like a plover bird. Fucking swooping. Yeah.
Shadow to dispense with. Now I ask myself, why is it the Legion goons keep trying to thwart me?
Baron on Mayhem!
Is it because I'm working with Mayhem, or is it because of something else? I get the feeling your master, Babylon, wants these babies protected, yes. But why? Come to Mama.
Should've run farther.
Fall down. Now to see what's happening here. Hush, sweet children. That's all for now.
What is it, Scheherazade?
It's what you feared. Pride's use of dark matter energy is thinning the membrane between our reality and the next.
Then you must close it before our reality fails to exist.
Just a moment. I spy with my little eyes the more Legion Baghdad.
Scheherazade, repair that rift now.
Patience, patience. It is done, Miss Brimstone. Our reality is safe. For now.
Indeed. I'll keep you and your amulet updated if I find any more of these rifts.
Please do.
Mission complete. The bloody abilities that character has. I don't like the character much, but I love the friggin' attacks and the abilities. The quickness and how it's like instant kill, pretty much. Probably won't be playing. Is that character though anymore? Just for that mission. What do I want to do next? Yep. Shit. Yeah, these are all side missions with the same, like their own story type of thing, like side quest. I haven't unlocked these three yet. Those must be the final three agents, I think, we need to unlock. Doing these to get a bit of XP, that's it. I'm not going to be
Agent,
using any of these three characters.
Email. A group of Pride troopers are threatening to shoot civilians.
No fucking law.
I've tracked their cell phone location.
Not a fan of them.
Okay, on my way.
Hmm.
far. Well, that is too much swirl.
Braddock? Shit, she's the only one I know that could beat me in a shooting contest. Maybe.
Intellectually, yes, I know that, but...
Ow.
Look, can you please never bring this up with her?
Holy shit.
Thanks.
Well, that's why well, that's level 10. Take out the vehicle.
Feel like breaking some speed limits.
Definitely the air shots do way more damage when they shoot you. Turn back around, what the fuck's it doing? Crystal. It's not the mission.
So much dark matter.
Oh. Did my game freeze?
Trust. That's all I ever asked for. All I ever wanted. From anyone.
Hey, Sergeant.
That's how the world works.
That's stupid.
We have to trust each other. Things break when trust is lost. My whole family has served this country. From the big split to Desert Storm. America is in my blood. I trusted America. I trusted the Corps. I'm gonna hunt down every last one of those motherfuckers I trained. Everybody I put into Legion's hands. I'm gonna make Legion pay. And you can trust me on that.
Janelle, we've received intelligence that some of your old recruits are here in Seoul.
Cigar.
Legion now.
Of course. Motherfuckers.
I've put
what's
one
that?
Vasquez.
Oh my, look at that.
I think they're
massive
knife.
So,
stay frosty.
Shit.
Yeah?
Fucking Bowie
knife. Sure, sure. Just call me the Snowman.
Hiya, Snowman. It's me, Hauser.
Hauser.
Call me who?
Me and your old Oscar company friends wanted to thank you for making us the soldiers we are today.
Oh, you're real soldiers now. That's new.
Ah, there's that trademark sense of humor we all recall so fondly from boot camp. Watch your back, Gunny. Oscar company is everywhere.
Nothing to scratch here, Gunnies.
Obey my old DI, Sergeant Braddock. Oh, how I've missed you.
Really, Vasquez? I ain't missed you.
I've been waiting to give you a token of my gratitude. At first, I thought maybe one of those fresh fruit bouquets. Now I'm just thinking a bullet in the head.
Come and try it.
Oh, Lord. Probably a bad idea on this trip. Fuck no, not the knife. Yeah, shit. The knife!
Alright, let's get him!
That's bad. That. Look, watch the knife! Oh my! Yeah. Watch out for the. Yeah, watch out for that. Bloody the knife. Look out! Oh my. Shit. Oh shit. Yep. Fucking dick.
Oh yeah! Feel that adrenaline.
Janelle, know someone named Schaefer?
Yeah, another washout loser from the Corps.
Well, apparently he's lurking around Seoul. I've pinpointed him for you.
Sergeant?
Goody, goody.
Janelle. You don't have to do this.
Yes, I do.
Why?
Because, look, you wouldn't understand. You were never military.
This again.
I need to go to the barracks.
Right now I'm on a mission and I gotta see it through.
Ran her over. Vacuum cleaners on the road, yeah. Oh, see that?
I'm only a call away.
Sergeant.
Schaefer.
You really should have joined up. Legion's the best. You would have believed their benefits package.
They spawn fucking right behind.
They'll even match your 401k up to $500 a year.
Fuck you, Schaefer. I will 401 kick your ass.
Give me a name. Seems like it's more fucking easier on this. It's harder. Yeah. This is no difference. I don't fucking know what's going on. I want to check this out. What's she do here? Oh God! Yeah.
Really shouldn't have done that, Gunny. Lydecker's after you now.
Oh, fuck.
Lydecker. Hauser, why don't you tell her I'll find her? And when I do, I'll put my foot so far up her ass she'll sneeze boot polish. Steph,
I trust Lydecker. Can I just ask? Doesn't this feel like a trap? The way he's almost encouraging you?
You worry too much.
You don't worry enough.
Have I lowered the difficulty? What's going on? But that's good. That's actually good, though. It's not real tough. Feels like fucking specialist. The specialist difficulty is harder. Why am I all of a sudden like playing a bit, well, I feel like I'm playing a bit better. Strange, all I can think of is luck. That's all it is. Yeah, I did that.
Lydecker, heard about your boys?
They died doing what they learned.
Take him out.
Same way you're gonna die.
Geez, I hope not. I always dreamed I'd die by chocolate.
What?
Oh, I imagined one day I'd eat a whole bag of bakery chocolate all by myself. Then after an
that one did a backflip. Did you see that?
Diarrhea. I die of theobromine poisoning.
Well, good luck with that.
What the fuck? What the hell? Fuck off me! God damn it. All these things. No. Whoa! What the hell?
Good work, Gunny. Though I might hurry over to KW Robotics.
Yeah? Why's that?
The whole place is rigged to explode. See, the timers were connected to your old recruit's biosignals. Now that they're dead, those bombs are just ticking away. By my estimate,
I'm playing real good with a character I don't even like. I'm not really good at playing as fucking...
To think, maybe if you weren't so bloodthirsty,
Yeti.
KW and his many employees would be safe right now.
But I'm good with this one. I'm not even going to play as this character.
But if you hadn't rigged, know what? Forget it.
Sorry, soldier.
Your little fireworks show, Hauser.
Janelle, don't! It's suicide!
Steph. I molded these men. I have a part in this. Well, I gotta undo what they done.
We're gonna tie them up.
Understand.
Janelle?
Save robotics.
Be safe.
If you wanted safe, you would have taken up with Debbie illegal.
Fucking hell, my eyes. Shit.
out when you're ready.
Hurry! I've detected 3 bombs and you're short on time.
Look out!
Sound the bombs. One over here. Quickly now. We'll disarm the bombs.
2 bombs to go.
Got plenty of time. 2 bombs to go, we've got plenty of time.
Good to have.
Are you fucking? I got a bit nervous. Yeah.
Is there no end to my enemies?
Real quick and yeah.
Excellency Sandy,
put the difficulty back to what? Yeah.
Let's face it.
What I had it at is what it was at. Where do we? Change the difficulty after.
Oh, 10 minutes. These things last slightly longer than the average.
Yeah, I'll do that. Yeah, that's part of the main story. I'll do that in the next video. Continue that. I'll fucking have to do it. I've got no choice, I actually have to.
He just received a major shipment. We can intercept it at the cargo depot.
But first, you must understand what you are up against.
Buckley
Roberts never valued human life. He thought that we were oblivious, ignorant of our days ticking away, that at our core we were vulnerable, powerless. He became convinced that technology was an umbilical cord to immortality. Now his life revolves only around the next upgrade, the next enhancement. Is an addict hunting for transcendence. Stop him quickly before he becomes something far more dangerous.
Well, in the next video, I'll be continuing the main story, but right now. Unlock the rest of the agents. Put that back down. What did I have? Detailed leader. That I have it on as that. That's because it says it's recommended, so that's what you're supposed to be having it on as.
Let's fuck shit up. Follow me.
Be ready for anything.
Keep it to the recommended. But if it gets higher than, I'd say probably about 6 or something. Keep it at 5 all the time. 5 is mainly where I would have it at, the specialist one, but this one shouldn't be too bad.
Gat is back.
Red card. Okay, let's do the red card one. Where the fuck is it?
You keep sending them, I'll keep killing them.
It told me to go that way. Stupid. What the hell? Big game. Red card. What about yellow card? Yeah. Jesus.
Agents, got something needs attending to.
Yeah, what's up?
Looks like Legion has a super soldier
program. Yellow card.
And they're testing it out here in Seoul. We've sighted some troopers we think are on some program-related protection detail. Take them out.
Last minute. What's going on? Thought that said like I needed to take out an enemy vehicle, like a patrol vehicle or something. This isn't even the main one yet.
Huh? We've got report of a vehicle loaded up with whatever they plan on injecting those soldiers with. Must be what those troopers were supposed to protect.
Fuck, stop telling me to do anything.
We might have some mutant freaks making merry hell around town.
What's in this vehicle?
I don't know, just some experimental chemical compound. I wouldn't worry. I'm sure it's fuck!
Yeah, I'm sure it's fuck too.
Fucking right up your ass. Look at that! See that? Nah. This difficulty is harder than level 10. I'm not even kidding. See that right there? Fuck off me. Look. This is the stupidest fucking shit. I could stay in my vehicle. Yeah, I can cheat and stay in my vehicle for a bit. Who's he aiming at? That's stupid. Oh my goodness. Fuck me, dead.
Time to go blue.
Oh god, that was very tough. So it's this difficulty's harder. What the fuck? This makes no sense. No sense at all. That is so weird. I destroyed my vehicle. That's the first time that's happened.
Thank you.
Fucking.
Watch it! Watch it! Gotcha, right?
Jesus Christ.
Claymore, we took out that vehicle. You copy, big guy?
Ah, for fuck's sake! It's a 3-on-3 break with the roof and field and you blow it!
Claymore, buddy, are you watching soccer right now?
No! Why would you think such a daft thing? Anyway, that vehicle's GPS was set for some underground lab. This is a good opportunity to find out just what Legion's up to.
Infiltrate the lab. Here you go. They have to build it. Another fucking one of these.
Just a moment.
What the hell?
Very nice. Once more into the breach. This looks different.
Welcome to base Omicron 8286. The Ministry of Pride invests in you. Consider all memos to be of high importance.
Time to show I'm more than just a different face.
Does Mayhem just hack into everything they find until they get something useful?
Mayhem, why now? Here, catch!
Heads up! Oh my god, that thing went nuts. You see that? Oh shit!
Chances we have to kill you.
We don't use that kind of language here at Steelport.
Attempted system breach detected. Unauthorized access.
What? Holy shit.
Filing a false report not only wastes time, manpower, and money, but also wastes lives. Only yours.
That was simple. Yeah, nice. Lucky we, managed to hack that without getting shot. Because if I got shot trying to do that, it could have probably died.
Kidnapping members of Rudersheim FC. I think we both know who that's gonna upset.
Red card.
Agency level 19. Think I'll get to 20. Maybe. By the end of the video, I don't reckon. Straight into Recard while playing as him.
If you wish to learn more about the amazing networks created here at Centagon Solutions, stop by the TPS.
Operation Big Game.
There's nothing wrong with cheering for your favorite team, especially against a team like Legion. Especially when they come into your house and fuck up your shit and play with your fucking action figures! For a different team, it feels just like home.
Red card.
You red card. Know that footy team you like?
Rudersheim?
Aye.
Oh, he's so from Ireland. He's Scottish. He's from Ireland.
Kidnapped four of your players for their super soldier program.
Scotland!
They have a friendly match against Hull United tonight!
Yeah, heard. They're in a bunch of underground
locations. Oh fuck, so that is a soccer maniac.
Kramer, which players is it?
Whoops.
Forgot.
Let's kill the civilian.
Carl?
Carl? Carl Fleischhacker? Carl Dörflinger?
Look, Redcard, I said I can't remember.
Because Carl Schulhoff matches better against Hull United sweeper Kang Kuk Chin than Carl Fleischhacker.
Oh boy.
It's just a friendly match.
There's no such thing as just a friendly match. This attitude is why you Scottish will never be a force in European football.
Look! Scotland's been having a rebuild for decades. But just when you least expect it, the Tartan Terriers will surprise you!
What the fuck?
Yeah, okay. Claymore, oh, reach the location. Are you receiving me?
Yeah, Redcard, I'm here. Just a heads up.
Two layers in one video, in one,
you probably want to get your gun ready.
Bloody agent mission.
This is for me.
Do or die. The hooligan. Oh! That's some proper 12 Irish whiskey.
Legion troops, do not give in to the enemy.
Look at that. Back again. Make your mind up. If you want to stay or if you want to leave, you just killed yourself. He just killed himself. Now let's go in here. Punches himself. Oh my, no.
Troyan, you're free. Hurry, game time is in 2 hours.
No, not those.
Your new location.
Trevor, let me tell you, Florian Kramer, he looked good and tough. I feel better about Ludesheim's chances tonight.
The newspaper already projected they'd beat Seoul United 31-1.
Wouldn't it be right if he headbutted it and went in or something? It'd be sick up.
Look at all the horses I've got.
Pretty sick animation.
See you later then.
No. Why is that the same button? Stupid. Won't let me.
Come on in.
All right, Rickon. Remember your training. Demolish, detonate, destroy. Okay.
That's why we have a backup. Just don't fuck it up this time.
Can we just go directly after Brimstone already?
safety. A security team is currently approaching.
Another one of these.
Egbert Nordkamp? The Flying Dutchman? Hold still while I bid you to your senses!
Down cover!
Hi.
There's a gift from Babylon.
Egbert, the last few games, I've noticed you lack aggressiveness. You must apply pressure on your opponent. Be unrelenting.
Claymore, I was thinking, this playing god, this altering of the human genome, why should it be so verboten?
I'd say in this case, because they weren't voluntary subjects.
True, but wouldn't their humanity be a small price to pay if it meant winning the Super Cup?
But where's the purity in that? Doesn't it make the beautiful game less beautiful?
This is why you Scottish will never be...
A force in European football, yeah.
Have fun out there.
It's down below. What is this? It?
Legion has taken my personal business. Drive them out and you will be compensated fairly.
I pressed the wrong thing. Whoops. Yeah, we're gonna let that expire. Yeah. Okay. Here it is. Press the wrong thing. Anger management. I've already called that out.
Failed. And okay, maybe we haven't witnessed the full force of that detonator harness of his. But come on, guys, we got this. We just have to protect the super soldier.
Nowhere to go now, Mayhem.
Attempted system breach detected.
You can't help!
Authorized access has occurred.
Move forward!
I need cover!
Brazilian phenom Ricardo Fraga? May I have your autograph after I have freed you from your mental and literal prison?
I am your manager.
You got one left, Red Card.
Yeah, three players so far and not one card. You sure you're remembering properly?
Well, no. It could have been Jan or Dennis.
Jan Heinrich? Dennis Jim Shiner?
Just breathe, Red Card. Breathe. You'll find out soon enough.
Oof.
Maybe after this, we could turn our crews off.
Wrong door.
Thank you.
his mask.
Oh, Dorflinger.
Karl Dörflinger, reserve goalkeeper? You collect 55,000 euros a week for doing nothing! I risk my life for you, you parasite on the buttocks of Warner's hallowed legacy!
No offense, I hope, Karl Dörflinger.
Right, it's done. Shit. I think that's the longest one. Spare time, I'm probably gonna end up like editing my characters up a bit. And then continue on with the main lock story. Video technology.
Not to worry.
I'm so
watch out, there's more coming.
Going for a walk.
Driving's exact block, so.
I've been studying Legion's larger weapons and can't figure out how they're made. Would you mind taking down one of their ice barrage cannons for me?
Consider it done.
I mean, I know Hammersmith's work like the back of my own hand, and these weapons are too good for him. Something just doesn't make sense. Strange hate machines they have. If I'm correct, this isn't just Legion.
This is vandalism
after all.
Oh my god! What the hell? weakness point.
What's more? It's failing!
Technology came from Umberto Bellini's research. That would explain why I couldn't figure it out.
Bellini? As in Jewel Bellini? Or what's her first name again?
Aye, that's her father. A damn fine weapon designer, too. Nobody's seen him since Devil's Night, though Legion's certainly been looking for him.
Put it on the fucking map, come
that
on.
Always reminded me of
what's going
space.
On?
Cosmo? Cosmic?
Wait, Cosima! That's it.
I never forget the name of a beautiful woman.
Jesus Christ. Well, back to it.
Just a scratch.
We're going into a brick wall.
All turrets have been activated.
Time to get my murder on.
Unauthorized access in progress. System breach occurred.
Out of all the files here, how did you actually find exactly what you wanted?
I heard it. I didn't go in there going guns blazing, like fucking killing. You know, just bloody did the objectives. More bloody easier.
receiving the information now. And... aye, looks like I was right. I knew Hammersmith wasn't that good. I'll have Gremlin confirm these findings and then break the news to Jewel. Thanks for your help, agents. I'm so
said, if you want to do your best, you must look your best. And while I always tried to please her, I was my father's daughter as well. So when Legion came looking for my father's work, I couldn't let them succeed.
Y'all been informed, Elijah.
Escaped, my family was offered government protection. I took a different path. Now I can protect everyone and everything I love. And don't worry, Mother, I'll do it in style.
So I think I know where part of the gang's weapons research is.
See?
Uh-huh. Well, I was going through the files that we confiscated from a lab that we had one of our main teams clear out, and it definitely looks like your dad's work.
Eccellente. Put it on my map.
Already gotcha.
Grazie.
Problem solved. Similar to the other room we were in.
To build upon my research. I suspect they are part of it backed up somewhere in Seoul. Hacking into their system may help you discover their server's location. To help, I pre-recorded answers for anticipated questions. Just speak loudly and enunciate, Cosima.
Okay, first off, why didn't you record this in Italiano?
Only after I had recorded 150 responses did that occur to me.
Yeah. this room. What the fuck are we doing? Just going in room after room after room. Till we exit.
Truth.
Clear
so
the
much
room.
For this place being clear.
I suggest
you do the enemies here. No, I
approaching enemies.
Of course, Father.
Pray.
Beamer. Jesus.
Since you last saw me.
Sorry, oh. I do not understand. Please repeat.
Never mind.
You got a cooldown.
You can repair your own turret by shooting your weapon at it.
Look at that. Oh, you are right, right.
Password is password. Papa! downloaded and wiped from their system. Grazie, Papa.
Prego.
Papa, where are you?
For your mother's and my security. I can tell no one our location. Not even you, Bella. Just know we are safe and are thinking of you always. Ti amo, il mio tesoro.
Ti amo, Papa.
Oh my god.
That did it. The shield's down. Now destroy that core and save the day. Holy biscuits, that was crazy. That's one less Legion device destroying the city.
What the
fuck? Nicely done.
Holy shit. Doomsday weapon destroyer. Can't remember. Bloody coming into one of those. Here, quickly doing the video.
I was just getting started.
Shit, that's not me.
Comes you.
probably do one more. Here it is. That's the one I want active. Shield Buster. I did that other one in my spare time, I'm pretty sure.
From taking the outpost.
No.
I am Oni. All fall before me. Now they have my interest.
What the fuck? Probably going to wrap up the video.
Yeah.
That's it for part 6, I think it is.